This is interesting. I'm trying to hit these zombies, period. Nicole never bothered me anyway. I wouldn't even know what to do in this scenario. Like, I've never even seen snow, let alone frickin' walk in a blizzard. Or a snowstorm, whatever it is. Your way through.
Jane? Kenny?
You alright?
Yeah.
Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane?
Kinda did not a choice. You know what? Jerky, shut up. Go on. I don't give a fuck. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Nowhere.
Fine.
I don't know who to touch. But fuck. Shit. Oh, I should've got her. She had the knife. Jesus Christ. Oh my gosh. She fucking going in on Kenny. What the sick? No, I don't want to do it. Kenny, fuck around. Make me do this.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Oh. This is too much for me to handle, okay? This is too much. You're never supposed to put me in this position.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down. What you had to. You don't ever have to apologize for that. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we?
I want to cry. I really want to cry.
How he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of.
So you put AJ in danger and got my friend killed just to prove a point?
It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see me.
Oh my God. Kenny,
you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem. For us. We're free now. Come on. Let's just... Can't see much from here. Come on. I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I'm glad I did.
Fuck him, but...
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right. The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem. They don't look armed.
This your place?
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back.
That's a black child, though.
That's your kid?
You're both Caucasian.
Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
We could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things. But I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
It's a black child, still.
I don't know, Clem. It could be anybody.
That's true.
Go through this again.
That's true. But,
please.
As the Christian man that I am,
just give us a chance.
I'll let him go.
Come in. Thank you.
Come on.
Around the side.
I would have done them, but it don't make me regret
it. About this? This place is a mess, and I don't know how long that food will last. It'll take a lot of work. And we don't know these people.
I'm not sure about anything anymore. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Cool hat. Thanks.
Episode 5, no going back. Achievement. Protected the baby. Anybody in their right mind would protect the baby. Went to help Luke. Okay. So we have Ox, Mike. Oh, okay. Shot Kenny, okay. Split that one. Why do I feel like I'm gonna kill Jane? Well, it's just how it goes. Well, that was season 2. Next time, I'll be doing the Michonne DLC. So, yeah. Peace.